Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I just wanted to say my my bad, I'm sorry it's messy, but got a bunch of Shein clothes, so y'all know that means that I'm about to do a Shein try on haul. Right, the weather is getting so hot outside and I didn't have any summer clothes, so got just like a few items. I don't know, I'm out of breath, but I'm hot. If y'all did not go watch my YouTube shorts that I posted with me doing this ponytail and something else, I don't know, make sure you go watch it. If you're not subscribed, go subscribe for Kitty Gang. Yeah, I'm just getting to this video. Hope y'all enjoy. Oh, it was either a whole video or a short that I posted on YouTube. So either way, go watch it if you want to go see me get tatted. It's not on that hand, it's on this hand, but yeah. But yeah, I'm about to get to this video, so bye. This is one of the shirts that I bought. Absolutely love this shirt. And it is a size, I think all my tops are size 4, which is a small. So yeah, it's an open back, like cutout top. Y'all know I like my tops with my back out, whatever. Top. It's really cute. I be looking so good and great. You can adjust it. Got these look. This can y'all see it? This little part here where you could like you know make it like that, or if you want to stretch it out. While I have this shirt on, I'm gonna try on some jeans. I tried these jeans on the other day because I was gonna wear them outside, but I didn't. So these are some blue high waist ripped. Real cute, like when I say real cute, like they fit perfectly. Y'all don't see the back poking out. Real life high waisted jeans. Like I love these. I love how they fit. I love how they look on me. So I also tried these pants on yesterday because I was gonna wear these outside too. These like from the front, I don't know if y'all can see. Hold on. From the front, like it's not it. This is not a set, by the way, but I just realized that I bought a blue crop top and it matches these pants. So yeah, see how things just work. So yeah, the front of the pants are like this. They're a little too big, like they're very loose right here. Y'all could see I don't like the way it makes my waist look. So and they have like this little like this. Sorry y'all, my ponytail is not ponytailing today. I went to sleep with no scarf on. I got these shorts, but I'm gonna change this shirt, so hold on. So I actually bought this shirt and like 2 wool shirts for work, but I'm still show y'all. It's just a regular cute blue top that I can wear with these shorts. These shorts are cute from the front, but I don't know if you can see this. I'm not like, they don't even fit for real and they mad. Like, I don't know how to explain them. Let me look in the middle. Oh, it's giving grandma booty. Like, I don't like these shorts. Next. All right, so I got these jeans. I don't know. They're not making me feel any type of like anything at all. They giving like, okay, so yeah. This is giving like Soho vibe for those of you who are from New York or outside of New York and y'all just know about Soho. It's giving Soho. If I had like a jersey top or a crop top. This is another one of the shirts that I bought for work. Just a regular plain gray top. But what I'm gonna do is that because I want y'all to hold on to them. Yeah, this is cute like this. I don't like tight fitted jeans. I hate jeans in general, but if I wear jeans, they have to be loose. Boyfriend jeans, mom jeans, high waisted jeans, but not tight. And I love the loose fit on these. They fit my waist, so a plus. Again, another matching outfit by mistake. Period. Does this match? I don't even know. Let me look in the mirror before I start smoking. This is cute. It's giving like, okay, my pants are wrinkled, but don't pay attention to that. It's giving like that, I don't know, like, oh, okay, listen, it's giving material girl. Hold on, let me get my bag. Say I had a bag in these pants, in this top, and this ponytail. Material girl, hello? Like, where we at? Oh, you wanna know where we at? We out. Real girl, like who's telling me what? I don't know if this is a size 4 or 2, but they fit in a little loose. I believe I got a size 4 and I was debating. Yeah, so I was debating for so long if I should get a 4 or 2. Y'all see what's going on. I don't know if y'all seen the bottom, but hold on. Looks like that. Next. Oh child, these jeans. or whatever they are, pants. Oh no, this ain't gonna work. I can't even talk because they so hot and tight, bro. I don't know how I'm gonna get these off. I bought these for work. I gotta take this off. I'm gonna pass all the way out. It's too big. So like, it's too big. And it's giving too big right here. This looks horrible. I'm taking this off. I wasn't even gonna put these on because I don't know, they're not dirty, but I just been throwing them on just to go outside, like to the store to get some ice cream because I've been doing that a lot. I haven't really worn these outside, so I just want to show them to you. They're really loose. I don't know if y'all have seen, like, lately girls have been wearing their pants like thong showing in the back. I'm sorry, but I'm not doing that. I'm not showing my underwear outside. No offense to the girls who, you know, kudos to y'all. Low rise, I think they're right like on my waist, and they wide leg. So this top as well, I bought three of these to show y'all. White and army go great together. And then I have one more. I don't have nothing else to say about these tops. I think y'all seen enough of them. Okay, so I bought this top as well. It says East Hampton, New York. I'm not from East Hampton, I'm from Brooklyn. I have one more top to show y'all. Got these pink shorts. Well, I'm gonna just try these on for y'all, matter of fact. Shorts like this are amazing to me, like in the summertime. Shorts, so I don't always wanna wear denim shorts or short shorts. Cause I'm not from LA, but hey, this is about, ignore my ponies. Can y'all see it? So it's kind of low cut. I'm really not supposed to be wearing underwear with these, but right now I'm just showing y'all, so yeah. But yeah, that's it. And I have one more. This sweater I also got. This is my last. Well, I have two shoes to show y'all, but this is my last clothing item. I love this sweater so much. It's a bright orange, and it got this cute little graphic teddy bear on it. Really cute. And it's a crop sweater. So this is the last sweater, and then I'm gonna show y'all. These are, I'm gonna just put them on real quick. These are one pair of shoes. They are like regular slides. They kind of platform. Hey, Carter. They kind of platform, but they are really, really, really cute. I bought these black slides as well. I wore these the other night when I went out. The regular black slides because I feel like I just need black slides. This, which says her vibe is pretty. That's it for my clothing haul. I appreciate y'all for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. Stay tuned. Follow my TikTok, follow my Instagram, follow my hair page. Come get your hair done. Go watch my YouTube shorts if y'all did not go watch it. That's it. I'm out. Big purr. See y'all in my next video. Later.